Hey guys, welcome back to a new vlog. And today, it's a beautiful day. So let's enjoy and let's have a beautiful day with me. So off we go, boys. Today's an unplanned kind of day because I just let the day flow by and just enjoy the day, you know. Today's ANZAC Day, so it's a public holiday in Australia where we celebrate a day of long holiday for the soldiers who fought in the Gallipoli, Australian soldiers who fought in Gallipoli at World War II. Well, which was kind of useless, I must say. Anyways, let's go in and let's enjoy the whole day. So let's go. Guys, I don't know why my this eye, my right eye, you guys, it's my right eye. It's so burning so much, I don't know why. But this eye is like literally burning, I can't even look. I don't know what just happened, but let's just see, because my dad is a doctor, let me just tell him. So yeah, hope I'm okay, hope I'm not getting blind these days, you know. Too much vlogging, too much display time makes you blind. I don't know. So let's go, because the key is inside my pocket. Wait, I'll show you guys. The key is inside my pocket, right? So I don't have to actually press this, because it's much smart lock. So the key goes inside my pocket. Wait, what the hell? And watch it. Fingerprint. Bam! Bam! And here we go. Bye bye, Blackmobile. I will see you in a later day. Babji, I dare you to mix this Pepsi into this.
No, I cannot mix it.
Why not? Go, I dare you. As you guys might think, the dogs are cute. I actually am scared of dogs, really scared of dogs. My god, guys, look, the thing is full of traffic. When we came, it was just empty. Now there's so much traffic because people are coming through now and like it's getting near to 12 p.m. or 1 p.m. That's why. Oh my god, I didn't get to go on those slides. RIP my slide experience. I came to go on those slides and little baby, what they call it, I forgot the name. Like, honestly guys, you know the thing where you just I'll try to remember the name. I'm having a brain freeze. I forgot what it is. Swing, that's right, swing. Yeah, the boys, when you forget the name, just remember something. It's called swing. yeah. So I wanted to go on the swings, but it was full, like literally full. There's people waiting to go on the swings. It's like unbelievable. Anyway, it's getting pretty hot, so I might just take off the jacket. Man's not hot. And she said to take off the jacket. If you can relate to the song, you know what I mean. Man's not hot by Big Shaq. But man is hot now. So yeah. The jacket is off, guys. Oh my god, I absolutely love this sprinklers around the city. I feel it looks really good. I absolutely love it. Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Yeah guys, on what you like about that thing, the water sprinklers in nearby cities everywhere in the world. I feel it looks really good. If you agree to me, make sure you leave a what should I say? Love her down in the comment section. So I will know you love that. are at Warangamba Dam. Can't say that original. Warangamba Dam now, and it's pretty raining. It's like drizzling right now, so it feels kind of annoying that it's drizzling. And my phone ran out of charge, so if you notice the improvement in quality, it's because I'm recording with my mom's iPhone 8, which has 4K at 60 frames per second. You can record unlimited time, not like the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus, which is my normal daily camera, which is like only 4K at 30 frames per second for 10 minutes record. So yep, that's it. So I got here, so I'll show you around. So let's go with me and let's enjoy the day, whole rest of the day. I think, what do you call it? I forgot the name. Tire, because it's in some places it's called wheel. So look at the tire, it's so messy because we've been in the dirt for a long while, so it's pretty messy. Oh my god, and this tire is so messed up too. Anyways, let's go. Anyways guys, I just had my lunch, it was pretty good, except the last one, it was a bit too overfried, but yeah, anyways, it was quite good. It was beef chicken and a bit of garlic bread. The garlic bread, I didn't really have it. I had the chicken, some protein, you know. I didn't have this salads, and yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna get some stuff from the car now. Car boot open. Wait, where's the key? Yeah, I have my key in this pocket. Wait, hold on. Actually, why bother getting the key? See, smart system. Put your finger underneath. Done. Let's hope it doesn't put in my head. It doesn't fall in my head, because last time it fell in my head. Now I forgot what to get. Yeah, I now remember what to get. I got this, which is the Coke can cooler. We have like Pepsi in it, Pepsi Max and stuff. You know, no sugar Pepsi and everything else. You know. So going back now, going back there.
Bye. See you again in a few hours. King Pizza Man on YouTube drinking his Pepsi Max. Okay, let's begin, guys.
Coke. Got
that, okay. Was Pepsi, right?
Nah, Coke.
Oh, white, okay. Jokes.
This is your card, Queen of Hearts.
Yep.
Good. You take it this way.
Okay, let's take it.
My next card is Queen of Diamonds. Good. Now, I'm going to swap your card with your card. Now, I'm going to quick this. I'm going to do it. Now, let's say, which card is the Queen of Hearts and which card is the Queen of Diamonds?
So which one?
Which one's the Queen of Diamonds and which one's the Queen of Hearts?
Oh my god, let me guess. I guessed the last one.
What's the last one?
The one underneath.
What is it?
Queen of Diamonds.
Okay, flip them over.
I don't know. Oh my god, it's Queen of Kings. God, someone dinged their car here. I don't know if you guys can see, but I can see through my eyes. Well, let me show you up close. Yeah, this. Someone dinged our car. Oh my god. Mummy fade, that is mummy fade. All the people that died here, Labour, Plant Operator, Royal Marnie, Mako, Fage, these are all the guys that died. Oh my god, RIP to you guys for giving us the water supplies. You know, thumbs up this video and subscribe, make sure. Look at the water machine, I think this is just a historic machine now, but oh my god, look at the size of it, this is humongous. Oh my god, let's go read the vaults. This is one of the four. Done. Installing the original. Oh, this was 1958. It's gone. It's old now. Important to take care of the environment because this is the picture of the ecosystem which we live in. It's like full of other animals, so it's pretty important. You're sharing the space with Australian native animals during your visit to Warangamba Dam, blah blah blah. NSW. Okay, anyway, you have to take care of it. That's the main thing. Right now, what we are doing in these days is just trashing the environment. This is not good. Take care of the environment, guys. Donate to Greenpeace Australia Pacific. Because they're having a project where you donate for Adani mine in Great Barrier Reef. They're having a donation project against that. So donate. I'll leave a link down below. So you make sure you donate. Welcome to the water supply of NSW, New South Wales. So yeah, this is the dam, Warangamba Dam. Full camera setup on me. I have a tripod which is holding the phone, and then I have a full D3200 Nikon camera. You guys might be asking why I'm not videoing with this camera. I tried. Even last night I tried for this today's video, which will be up in 3 days, which you'll see probably in Sunday, next Sunday, because today's vlog, which I'll upload today, will be the one which is called I Got Pranked by My Mom, which will be released tonight. Because I release videos every 3 days, Wednesday and Sunday. So if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, make sure you turn on your post notifications, and make sure you check out my channel every Wednesday and Sunday and any other time I upload. Cheers! I have love for you guys. You know, I love you. And yeah, DT200 with 18-200 Nikon DXAF S Nikon lens. Pretty good lens, pretty good beginner camera, and pretty cheap too, so why not? This, you should try this out, guys. This is one of my favorite tests, mango nectar. I know this is kind of fake nectar, synthetic, but this is actually so good tasting. Oh my god. Heading back home now, so it's home time. So let's go home with me. Layng, Rahim, your boy. But we will always win. Leading every dance, feeling every touch, and getting high in love. We're invincible. Trust in me. We're invincible. Don't you see? We're invincible. Okay guys, I'm back home and just loaded all the photos for today. So let's just see some of the photos I took. So yes, let's see. So I took this, then this, well, some of it, but yeah. How does it look? Leave in the comment section down below, yeah guys? Guys, I'm gonna go and watch a movie with the fam now. Some Bollywood movie, the Pretty Zinta is in. I was watching it yesterday and I'm still continuing because yesterday I fell asleep watching the movie. So I'm not gonna go watch the movie with fam. And before that, this is gonna be the end of the vlog, but before that, take care and peace out until the next vlog. And until the next vlog, take care and peace out. Team Rahim. And I will see you in the next vlog.